My son wants to learn Morse code. That sounds like fun. First, we dug out this old book I got in high school. It has some circuits designed specifically for this. My son wired up this one on a breadboard. It worked, but it only clicks. It clicks once when the button is pressed, and then again when it's released. Next, I wired up this circuit below it. It's also pretty simple, but it has a 5-5-5 timer to produce repeated clicks on the buzzer while the button is pressed. Once those clicks get frequent enough, they merge into a tone. Nice. That sounds way better than the individual clicks, and it's tunable. But that button isn't great for this application. It's hard to press quickly and accurately, and more importantly, it's not very satisfying to use. So I decided to make something better. I started with the arm that will hold the knob. I gave it a nice big curve at its hinge so it can bend without breaking. That gives it a good spring action. I learned a lot about living hinges from a slant 3D video last year. I'll put a link in the description. To make my big curved hinge, I made the two halves of the arm normal to a very large imaginary hinge. I put slots on the top and bottom for wires to run along. Then I also put slots on the sides to attach the arm to the other pieces. I made a base and a knob. I taped a piece of copper flashing to the arm for the top connection and put a screw into a nut for the bottom. That way it's adjustable. I tried to solder the wire directly to the nut, but that didn't work at all. So I used a washer. That's better. Pretty satisfying to use. But how is my son actually going to use this to learn Morse code? I remembered an exhibit at the Exploratorium Science Museum in San Francisco, where we could tap out Morse code, and it would display the letters we tapped. That's what he needs. Fortunately, we don't have to make that part ourselves. The online transmit practice tool at lcwo.net is exactly what we're looking for. All we need to do is hook up our telegraph key wires to our makey makey. Our makey makey. Then we can use it to send mouse clicks via USB. Perfect. This was a fun project. My best inspiration always comes from my kids. Their interests lead me to places I wouldn't have explored on my own. What will we explore next?